Hey, hello YouTube, I'm Karan from India, and in this video we're gonna talk about how to be a CMD expert. So to be a CMD expert, first of all you need to know how to open CMD as fast as you can. So just press window R CMD and enter. So as you have seen, I have done it very fastly. So and the CMD window has appeared, but it is with non-administrative privileges. So to open CMD with administrative privileges, just press Windows CMD and Control Shift Enter, and it will ask you for the USC prompt, and here you have to press the Alt key, and as you have seen this underscore under the Y, so press the Y on the keyboard, so it will open the CMD as administrator. And for this tutorial we don't need the CMD as to be administrator, so we'll simply window R and CMD then enter. So this is the one way. The other methods to be a CMD expert is after you have learned to open the CMD, you need to know that one thing about working directories. So what is working directory? Working directory is the path in which CMD is working now. So for example, C/user/NK, this is my brother's laptop, so I'm using it for making this tutorial, so that's why it's user/NK. And if I want to change it to desktop, so I will write CD, then I will press first key of the name of the folder in which we want to go. CD is the command change directory to change the current directory to the next level. So I will press D for desktop, and instead of writing the desktop full, I'll just press the tab key, TAB tab. So it has auto completed my efforts, and I just have to write D and press tab, and it will auto complete desktop, and I'll press enter. So as you can see, now I am in the desktop folder. So this is the first shortcut that you will use most with your CMD commands. And now the other method is to, for example, let me use some or more CMD commands. So I will change the color to green, so it seems to be hacker like interface. So I will turn echo. The echo command is for displaying the text on the console, so I will turn this off. So as you can see now, nothing is displaying. So CLS is for clearing the screen up, so everything is cleared up. And now if I want to use the previous command that I've used, CD desktop, I again want to use the CD command. So instead of writing CD again, what I will do is I will use the up arrow key once, second and third time, and after that I will get the CD command before, because four commands before I have used this command, so it is easy way to navigate through the command history. So if I want to change into some other folder, for example I don't know which folder I want to go, I just press simply tab, and it will show me that which the names of the folders one by one. So if I want to go the previous folders, press shift and tab, so it is resistor decoder, I want to go into that, and boom, I'm into it. So now what I want to do is I want to create another folder in the resistor decoder folder. So let me create this folder by using MD command. MD command is used for making directory. M stands for making and D stands for directory, then space the name of the folder, for example Namish Kashyap. Do note that I have enclosed the name into the quotes because the name has a space in between it. If I will write it without quotes, it will create two folders named Namish and Kashyap. So instead of making two folders, I want to make one folder, so it will make Namish Kashyap named one folder. I'll press enter, and to see where is my folder is, so simply because without going into that explorer menu, and then changing to desktop. For example, this method window E, then desktop, then resistor decoder, then Namishkesha wireframe. Instead of this method, GUI method, I want directly to open the Namishkesha folder. Just press, just write explorer, and then press N and tab and press enter. As you can see, we are directly into the Namishkesha folder. So if I want to go back, just press resistor decoder and you are again in the same folder. So this is a quite faster way than even than the GUI interface. So you just have to know few commands to be a CMD expert. So we have completed the tab shortcut, tabs, and then upward arrow keys, then the shortcuts to open the CMD window. That's all you need to know for being a CMD expert. If you know these things, you will easily handle anything on the CMD. The rest thing you should know is that few commands, so that you should have something to execute on the console window. So thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and comment. Goodbye.